surprised to learn that all four of them habitually smoked marijuana cigarettes.
Thank you.